Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jacob Bobot to another video. Today, we're just vlogging. Probably gonna make some tea, because, you know, I'm thirsty, but I need tea in my life. I mean, I don't know if you guys like tea, but I drink tea, because it's good. You got it. So wait, I'm just gonna make some tea first. Where's the cup? Get the cup. I have a lot of cups here, but I like the blue one. Or I'm just gonna use the brown one for now. Cause actually I'm gonna use the blue one. The blue one holds more ounces and stuff. It's more fat. That one's more of a skinny kind. You can see there, right? So I'm just gonna make tea. Let's grab the tea bag. It's in here somewhere. There it is. Also, if you guys want me to do... I dropped my phone again. If you guys want me to do a taste test on these candies I bought at Sweet Factory that I never heard of, please leave it down in the comments. I might do it. I mean, it's right here. And, like, I haven't ate some of these. Like, what is this? Nerds Gumball. Gumball filled with Nerds. I want to try that. Like, I don't know what that is. I haven't tasted that. I'm going to try snacks and candies that I haven't tried. And, yeah, I'm just going to... What I usually do with tea bags is I probably... No, I don't do it. Wait up. What did I... I forgot what I was going to say. What was I going to say? I forgot what I was going to say. I legit forgot what I was... You know what? I'm like 11, and that's pretty... that's young. And me and my friends always forget stuff, and I don't know why. I'm, like, questioning why. Because we're not old. It's just that, like, I don't know. Is it that we're old already? Or is it that we just have bad memories? Like, I can't tell. So, yeah, I'm just making some tea. I put the tea bag inside, as you can see. As you can see. You guys see that? I'm trying to get it focused. And I just need to put hot water. Normally what other people do is like steam water and then put like tea bag and then you put like the water, the steaming water. But I don't want my water to be that hot, so I just use this. It's still hot, but it's not too hot, so you know what I mean? I don't want it to be steaming, I just want it to be like smoking. Yeah. And another thing I usually do is I don't want to, you know, wait for like how much, like a few minutes or seconds for the tea to like disintegrate or get that flavor in the tea to get in the water. So what I usually do, where's the spoon, is, oh dude, what is this? So much spoons and forks. So I get a spoon and just like puncture, like just keep on like squeezing it with the spoon. Like, stab, 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 stab. I know what you guys are gonna say. You guys are murdering, I'm murdering a tea bag. But this is how it always is. Let me just put the tea bag in the case. Because I always save the tea bag for a later tea. So yeah, I'm just gonna put some honey and maybe a little bit of, like, flavor kind of thing. There's, like, two flavors, I think, or three. There's the, like, the one I explained in another video, which is the ginger one. I believe there was, like, the, what's it called? Like, the candy flavor. And then I was like, oh, that seems so cool. And, oh, no, that's not tea. I found, like, bacon hot chocolate in the stores, and I was like, no way, and I bought it. I haven't tasted it, because I was going to do it on the taste test with the candies I haven't tried. So, yeah. Yeah, leave it down in the comments below. What, like, do you want me to do it? If we get, if we get five, no, not five. I don't want to be too, like, a jag. Okay, I want to get at least 4 likes on this video. And I'll do a taste test on things I haven't tried, including the bacon with hot chocolate. So, yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. So I'm gonna do that if you guys get 4 likes on this video. Honey. Honey. only put like 2, 3, 4, 5 drops. 5 and under drops, that's it. That's all I put. And then I'm done. And what I usually do is put it in the freezer. Like, of course, I explained this in the other videos. I know already. I explained this when I was up all night, remember? The last video we did, I believe, last vlog. And now, yeah, I'm just riding a hoverboard, watching TV. And of course, I solved another Rubik's Cube. I'm trying to do like a time. Right now, my highest time for the whole Rubik's Cube is like 2 minutes. I'm not that fast, so yeah. Oh yeah, there, look, Sing, the commercial. But I actually watched a movie. Now Sing is a comedy. It's actually, it's really funny and it's really cool. Like, I don't know. I can't explain that feeling you get when you wish you were that character. And then you like feel like, you're like thinking that you're that character. Yeah, that feeling. That feeling came to me when I watched Assassin's Creed. Because Assassin's Creed was epic. I just want to say that because that was just beautiful. Beautiful. So yeah, I'm going to end off the vlog here. And see you guys in the next video. Peace. Mustafa from...